Hey, okay. Hey guys, what is up? Gaming Zombie MC here, bringing you a horror map. Yes, I'm gonna be playing a horror map. My second video. Oh my god, I'm not prepared for this. I hate scary things. This. What's the rules? Do not break blocks. Use the resource pack provided. It's on. I like this look. It's pretty cool. Follow the story. Read the notes. Okay. Use the settings provided on the wall. Have fun. Try not to piss your pants. Well, that seems like a very important rule. That should be at rule number one. Play on moody brightness. What do I have it set to? Moody bright. Okay, yeah, moody. Back to game. Set smooth lighting off. I think I've already done that. Oh god. Ooh. I had some frosted mini wheat stuck in my throat there. Okay, wait, what was it? Oh, yeah, brightness, smooth lighting off, yep. Smooth lighting off, if you make a YouTube vid, don't forget to put the map in the description. Yep, it is in the description if you need it, if you want to go play it. Subscribe to my channel at mattserary.com. Yeah, go check him out. I'm gonna go check him out after this is done. This is made for single player, and command blocks need to be on. I don't even know how to turn those off, so I'm pretty sure that they are on. What's this? Oh, the thanks wall. Yeah, smiley face. Silent Hill texture pack 3. Oh wait, no, that's a heart. Oh, Silent Hill texture pack. Orphanage texture pack. Josh's expression. Remo for inspiration. Minecraft for being so amazing. Okay, let's see. Ooh, the story. Okay. You were fishing at sea when a large wave pushed you adrift. You floated on a plank to a random island. On a plank. A plank. So I was just fishing on a plank in the middle of the ocean. Wow, that, yeah. Yep, just gonna fish on a plank here. Oh my god, adrift. I'm floating away. I'm not gonna try to resist at all. You had no idea existed. No radio signal, no cell phone, no way off. Your boat was destroyed. Okay, so now there's the boat. Okay. And you decided to look for parts to rebuild. However, you would stumble unto. It means, wow. Sure. Okay. Unto your own inevitable fate that lies within the islands. Whoa. Deep. Okay, wow. Something's on fire. Okay, Twisted Island by whatever. Version 1. Push this button to begin. May the swords be with you. Woo! And good luck out there. Oh god, I'm already scared. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, it's raining blood. Hey, a pig. What's up, pig? Okay, one sec. I gotta get a. Oh wait, no, not video settings. 30. Okay. Wait, I hear something. Okay. Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. My god, okay, why was my first conclusion to walk into this unknown thing? Well, maybe, well, you know what, I can kind of see how. What the frick? Oh god, why is the first conclusion? Why not just wait for the blood rain to stop? Oh wait, what's this? It's raining freaking blood, that's never good. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh! Whoa! The ceiling collapsed behind you. Trapped, you are inside. They trapped you inside. I'm trapped! No going back now. Well, why would you come here in the first place? Why didn't you just wait for the freaking blood rain to stop? Look around the corner. Oh my god, I'm preparing myself for something at the bottom. There's light, but at least I'm away from the blood rain. Okay, what's this? Okay, oh. Spiderweb. Oh, wow, that's cool. I like how they did that. Okay, Oh, God, that scared the hell out of me. Holy shit. Oh, God. Okay, I'm not going that way. Definitely not going that way. Office, office, office. Okay, the office. Oh, God, I don't want to go upstairs. Okay, wait, it's probably way out. Okay. Be careful. Oh, God, that scared the shit out of me. Hey, ooh, bread. Yay, bread. Bread's good. Bread. Rocks. Can I throw rocks? I'm gonna take the rocks just so I can throw. Note one. Ooh, library key. Awesome. What's this? Nope, I'm turning the light on. I'm keeping that freaking light on. I'm gonna stay here. Note one. I needed to have. I seem to have lost some memory. I can't figure out where my hidden keys are. I swear I left them in the what? In the well, the lab, the library, and in the sleeping quarters. At my rate, she must be destroyed. What? What? At any rate, she must be destroyed. Oh God. Hopefully the beast can finally be put to rest. She was a young soul. Oh wait, no, that I'm going to this one. I forgot to mention, if I read this, I definitely remember seeing a key at the end of my precious library. Yep. In the library. Wait, can I chuck rocks? I can't chuck freaking rocks! I wanna chuck rocks at something. Dang it. Oh cool. Wait, can I sprint? Oh God, it looks like it's all bloody. What is it with this in blood? Watch your step. Where do I feel like I'm gonna have to go down there later? Creepy picture. Okay, I'm gonna go down this way. Oh wait, no, no, wait, no, I'm not going that way. I'm going this way into light. Okay, preparing myself. Room of suppression. Nope. I'm gonna go this way. Oh God. There's blood on the floor. Shower and bath. Shower and bath. Please tell me there's a toilet in here. Yep, a toilet. That's better. Okay. Now I can finish this. Oh wow, there's a vent. Why is your first conclusion to go into the scary cave to look for freaking parts? Workers' quarters? It's locked. Okay. What's this? What's this? It's probably. Nope, there's nothing behind the creepy picture. Oh God, I hate this so much. Oh cool, I can sprint. I'm going this way. Gotta find the library. Oh, it's a face. Who? Library. Oh God, I really need to get the hell out of here. Nope. Oh! Son of a bitch. That like a heart? Is that my heart rate? I'm fucked. Oh, I'm so fucking dead. Oh, what's this? What? Oh God, I'm dead. God! Stay open. I feel like there's some. Wait, nope, here it is. Oh God, I'm not good with the noises that just happen randomly. I know there's gonna be something. There's gonna be something. I hate this freaking. Oh my god, I hate scary things. Okay. The scream came out of nowhere. Oh god, a zombie head. Oh god, I was not. Okay, I don't know why I'm screaming at a zombie head, but seriously, okay. I hope I brought a rock to throw in that hole. Otherwise, I'll never get my key. Speaking of holes, I gotta close up that one in the main lobby floor. It's leaking pests into my dear lab. Crap. Okay, alright. Oh, wait, did I just... What'd that do? Oh, hey. Oh god. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be something back here. There's gonna be something back the way I came. And it's just books. There's never anything good in the library. Nope, okay. Closing creepy door. What? Crap! Okay, what's this two? Hidden key one. Hidden key one. Hidden key one. Okay, wait. Nope. Wait. My precious lab. Nope, there's no more. I can't. Hidden key. Let them. The well. Oh, God. So that must be the well. What? What? Is he leaking? Water. Blood. God. Suppression room, I guess. I haven't been in here yet, but it's gonna scare me.
When we come to see...
Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Fuck no. Oh, God. I'm getting way too scared.
The
Oh, thank God it stopped. Hell no, I'm not going that fucking way. No. 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 Creepy demonic children. No. That's like the creepiest shit ever. Workers' quarters. Okay, maybe there's some workers still alive. Oh! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh my god, that scared the hell out of me. Scared the ever-living hell out of me. Oh god. What? There's nothing? Oh. Oh my god. I can't quit. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Why did I do this? I suck with creepy- Am I trapped in here? Shit. Slowest. Oh. Why is my first thing to go into the creepy place? Oh, god damn. I really don't want to do this. I really don't want to do this. Really don't want to do this. I mean, oh, god. Oh, god. Okay, I'm turning my volume down a little more. God. Oh, god. This scared the ever-living hell out of me. Jeez. I'm sweating. Oh. What? Did it turn the... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm gonna take these off.
Just play like this. Okay, this seems a lot better. Stopped. The little girl, the demonic child. Oh, God. Place all four hidden keys below the lamps. What? I'd use those to escape. What, you want? I gotta go break them now? Jeez. Wait, what was that? There's something over there? No, okay. was nothing. I mean, I should be this scared. It's freaking Minecraft, but just to actively come out of nowhere and the creepy noises. Oh God. Okay, I'm gonna put it back up so I can still barely hear it. Okay, I still hear it. I could still hear it. Okay, I'm putting this right up to my mouth here so you can still hear me. Oh God. Can I break that? Ah, crap! I broke the rules! I'm gonna die. I hate this game. How'd you beat this thing? Let's see, so I gotta go back and get all my stupid freaking keys that I used. What if I go down there? Maybe there's something down there. Okay. Wee. Oh yeah, I gotta prepare myself for something in there. Oh, there's a chest. Oh wait, no, that's the door I was just at. What is this? Hidden key 3, okay. But if... Okay. And now the phone's ringing. Ooh, bread. Yay. More bread. Yay. Who knows how old it is, but I'm taking it anyway. Okay, it's no one on the phone. Okay, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. What's this? Can I make some drugs with this? Yay, I can drug myself and I won't be as scared. Nah. Oh, God. I hate scary things. Even in Minecraft. I was wondering, that was my first conclusion, one of my boat wrecks, to go into the scariest... That. I'm just gonna pretend I didn't hear that. Note 3. Now I can finally go upstairs. Thought I locked myself down here for good. That passage always gives me the creeps. Orwell is in a terrible place. Creeps. Orwell in a terrible place. God. God. Okay, I just wanna finish this thing. Okay, what's in here? It's a creepy hallway. Creepy hallway. Okay, I'm just gonna sprint through it. Look down. Look down. Look down. Look down. Look down. Don't look. Don't look up. Don't look up. All these notes look similar to my own writing. Oh my God, it's me. I was here. Was it my twin brother? It was my twin brother! Holy crap. Oh God. Dark cave. Dark cave. Just look down. Just look. Down. Oh, light. Just keep looking down, man. Look down. Look down. Don't look up. I look up every so often. Freedom! Freedom! Oh God, it's all bloody. I can't breathe. Freedom! Oh no, it's a chest. Hidden key 4. Yay! Hey, look, iron ore. Just look down. Look down. Go back. Okay, I can't swim up that. So it's stairwell key. Hidden key 3. Bread. So I gotta go back and get those other two hidden keys. Shit. God, I'm sweating so much. Oh God. My God. Yeah. So freaking scared. Now it's gonna be creepy as hell. But I can pull through. For my. Without the headphones on, it was still a bit creepy, but not as creepy.
Mr. Wilkie. Oh god. Scared. So freaking fucking scared, man. I hate these games.
I should definitely never play Slender.
Okay, I'm up here now. So, I need to go back and get those other couple hidden keys. So, there's that one. There's this one. I'm gonna go back and get the others. Oh, God. I don't wanna go in here again. Shower and bath. Cool, I can take a shit now. I'm kidding. Shit. Oh god, what happened here? Did I murder somebody while I was here before? Ah, crap. Well, gaming fail. Can I break that? Oh, cool. Okay. Oh god, I'm sweating so much. Button. I'm gonna need two buttons. Okay. There we go. Game mode. Zero. Wait, nope. Game mode. No. Game mode. Zero. So fucking scared right now. I'm not gonna look up. I'm just gonna look down. Look down, yes. Oh god, I hate scary freaking games. Oh crap, I'm stuck. I hate scary games like this. I know, as soon as I put these on there and I hit the buttons, I'm fucked. I'm gonna get killed by the scariest shit ever. Is that a hole? Oh god, it's so bloody. Oh my god, everything's bloody. Oh, looks like someone's going through their period. Oh. Where am I? Work. He's still confused. I can't hear. Failed subject. Should we kill him? Victim. Same as. Oh. Oh God. They're killing him. Sleep tight, Dr. Burton. Oh my God. So it's pretty much all a sanity test. Is that what this shit is? Get me out of here! Get me out of here! You assholes! Where are they? There's no one behind there! Where are you? You assholes. Oh, God. Does it stop it? Stop it! Here, take my rocks. It's all I have. Here. Take my bread, too. Take it all! Just let me go. There's some notes. A bunch of notes. There's more rocks. Am I ever really just gonna freaking die? This it? Am I actually gonna die? Jeez. God, I'm scared to look behind me in real life now. All that scary noises. Am I gonna die soon? Oh, well, that was it. Thanks for watching, guys. I was playing Twisted Island. If you want to come check this map out yourself, it's on the Minecraft forum. Link is in the description below. One sec. I'm just gonna put this on. Link is in the description below. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video. And if I get quite a bit of likes and comments, I may do this something like this again. Oh, I probably won't, but I definitely will if it helps me get viewers. But still, thanks, and see ya.